to update you on the COVID-19 pandemic status in Botswana, as well as to wish you a happy festive season. This has been the most difficult year for all of us, and therefore it is important to reflect on progress made in our fight against coronavirus as a nation. COVID-19 has disrupted our lives and affected our public health systems and economy, pressurizing us to undertake measures such as temporary lockdowns and restrictions on international travel to control the virus. As a country, we adopted the following measures to control the disease. Establishment of the Presidential COVID-19 Task Force, which I chair, to guide our interventions in the fight against coronavirus. COVID-19 Relief Fund, with a seed of 2 billion pula, to which individuals and the private sector also contributed. Response Plan, which helped us to expand our testing facilities, capacity, and to establish our contact tracing mechanism. Introduced the state of a public emergency, which included mandatory wearing of masks in public, extreme social distancing, restrictions on international travel, and closure of some businesses that were considered non-essential. Since the outbreak of the disease in March 2020 in Botswana, we recorded the following: 513,852 people were tested, 11,982 people were tested positive, 11,147 recovered, and 797 are still active. And unfortunately and sadly, we lost 38 people to the pandemic. The decline in the domestic economy has considerably altered government's ability to raise revenues due to the decline in diamond sales and tourism. But the authorization and use of COVID-19 vaccines in some countries is a welcome development, but we cannot celebrate until vaccines are availed to us. As I stated during the recently, Botswana has signed up for global collaboration, which will enable us to access COVID-19 vaccines. We will provide more information at the appropriate time. But also, I want to caution you that new and more aggressive variants of COVID-19 have been detected across the globe, including in our region, which requires us to be more vigilant. Furthermore, excessive alcohol consumption is now taking place countrywide, with many people disregarding the COVID-19 health protocols. I am also concerned to hear that despite the rapid spread of the disease, some people and companies still intend to hold festivals and celebrations across the country. We cannot continue to do business as usual under the prevailing circumstances, and as such, government will not permit such gatherings. The situation that we are facing requires our concerted efforts as political, traditional, and religious leaders to play a leading role in combating COVID-19. It is therefore of grave concern that some leaders continue to divide our people for political expediency. I will, however, continue to make bold decisions to protect the lives of Botswana. Let me at this juncture appreciate most humbly the frontline workers who have worked diligently to protect and save lives during this difficult period. Let me in this regard also thank all of you for your resilience. My special thanks also go to the Presidential COVID-19 Task Force and those who contributed to the COVID-19 Relief Fund. As we approach Christmas Day, I wish you all an enjoyable festive season, characterized by love, peace, and unity. In conclusion, Botswana, I wish to inform you that government has taken a decision to impose a curfew from 7 p.m. to 4 a.m. from the 24th December 2020 to the 3rd of January 2021 in order to protect this nation from the impending catastrophe. This means there shall be no movement of people between 7 p.m. and 4 a.m. from the 24th December 2020 to the 3rd January 2021. I thank you. God bless you all. Apulaile ke a lerata.
Thank you. Thank you. Let's start again. Didn't play. Didn't play. We have a minute for a break and a half. We have a minute and a half for a break.
No, no, sister. What else?
What's this story about a minute and a half for a break?
What's the story?
Oh, okay.
I have no break.
Hello, Dinkle. Dinkle.
She's the technical director.
When I team up go away, now I don't know what my goal means. You know what team up go away? What's the one you are feeding to the public?
Thank you.